Otto Lilienthal was the single most important predecessor of the Wright brothers. He had not only gathered hard data on lift and drag and the behavior of wind, he had turned around and used that data to construct actual flying machines. By the time of his death, in August 1896, he had made over 2,000 flies.
So, Peyton, what do you think of these?
You couldn't look at those pictures and doubt that flight was possible for human beings. Here was this guy who was doing it. He was the person who inspired the Wright brothers, and in many ways, his data was their starting point.